Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Have you wondered by reading the title of this video? Well, of course, it is now possible. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make your browsing speed 400 times faster in the next 2 minutes. Remember, this will only improve your browsing speed but not allow you to download files at the same download speed. You can watch YouTube, Hulu, Netflix at 400 Mbps download speed and can share large files through cloud in few minutes. Without any further ado, let's get straight to the point. Firstly, visit Rabbit and grab your free account. You can find the direct link here in the description of this video. After signing up, do make sure to confirm your account by just logging into the email account used at the time of sign up. Here you will see a similar kind of dashboard and select message only, which is the third option. Now select Rabbit Launchpad held at the bottom and select any one of the application available or enter the search query if you would like to browse. Let us speed test it. If you have a good computer, do try changing the quality to high definition to enjoy high definition streaming. You can even invite your friends to watch along with you. Frequently asked questions. Can I download the file at the same speed? Yes, you can, but it is not possible to save to your local computer. Instead, you can re-upload it to any cloud service like Dropbox, Google Drive, etc. at the same speed. I am seeing some lag while watching YouTube videos. Can I rectify it? Do try closing all your browsing tabs and tasks connected to your particular browser. Also change the quality to lower definition, which is available here. What about my ISP FUP limit? This is nowhere related to your ISP. It's a kind of remote desktop. Every instance is connected to Rabbit, so you need not worry about your FUP limit. Enjoy streaming. What else can I do with Rabbit? This is all you can do with Rabbit. Can watch, talk, see, study, play, work, shop, do, be together. That's it. If you have any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.